And Toyota announced a recall this morning for more than 400,000 cars in the United States. The move is part of a worldwide recall involving more than 1.6 million vehicles. The problems here in the U.S. affect Lexus models. Toyota says it will need to fix fuel delivery pipes that could cause a gas tank fire.